Léon Paul Fargeau was a French poet who is best known for his literary sketches of Parisian life. He is considered a link between the symbolists and surrealists. Whether Fargeau's sensitivity was expressed in dreamed verse, prose poems or prose, he maintained an exquisite balance between sensual perception and the voice of subconscious. Fargeau was born in Paris on March 4, 1876. He was a brilliant student at the Lycée, where Henri Bergson and the poet Mallarmé was among his teachers. More attracted to painting, music and poetry than to an academic career, Fargeau embarked at 17 on a bohemian life that he was never to relinquish. He became known as the poet and pedestrian of Paris. A perfectionist, Fargeau wrote much but published little. Pour la musique, Benelight and Epas Source are among his collections of verse. The prose poems D'après Paris, Le Piéton de Paris and Haute Solitude contain his sketches of Paris. He died in Paris on November 24, 1947.